My name is Corinne Henak. I'm an assistant professor of mechanical engineering at UW-Madison. My research lab is focused on biomechanics and mechanobiology, primarily in orthopedic diseases. Our main focus is understanding how mechanics can drive disease and how mechanics can be used to drive regeneration and repair. Mostly we're focused on orthopedic diseases and mostly within that focused on osteoarthritis, so disease of cartilage and of the joints. We take small cartilage samples that have controlled geometry that we can understand really well, and then we load them in custom devices. Basically, we squish them or poke them with sensors that tell us how much force is being applied, with sensors that tell us how much displacement is being applied, and also sometimes optically so that we can see any variation across the sample in those displacements. My work is clinically focused, so for me, a huge success would be shifting to a more effective, more science-based way of doing surgeries, treating patients, preoperative planning, any of those kinds of things that really can be mechanics based but can impact people's quality of life. I'm passionate about teaching because I like to share the knowledge that we have and how the fundamentals can create new knowledge, or how the fundamentals can help us develop and improve our built world. Sparking that in students is fun. I think what students need to know is just how strong our department is. In biomechanics, for example, we have 6 faculty doing slightly different niches, all of whom are expert, and all of whom like working together, creating a great biomechanics training environment, and pushing their fields forward. So to me, I think Wisconsin would be a great place to come as a trainee at any level.